There are two types of markers, layer and comp. For this quick tip, we'll be focusing on comp markers. Markers are a great way to indicate where something occurs on your timeline, such as in and out animation points. Let's add a comp marker at 1 second using the asterisk on your number pad. You can also go to layer, markers, add marker. My preferred method is to drag a marker from the end of the timeline here. Now, let's double click the marker and call this in to indicate where the in animation stops. Create another marker at 2 seconds. Double click and call this one out to indicate where the out animation begins. If we drag this comp into a new comp, notice how the comp markers come with it. However, if we go back into the pre-comp and move the markers around, then go back out to the main comp, those comp markers don't automatically update. But don't worry, there's a quick fix for that. Right click on the layer and select Markers, Update Markers from Source, and the markers automatically update. If you can't right click, go to Layer, Markers, Update Markers from Source. You can also use this tip when updating protected regions. Go back into the pre-comp, pull the end marker to the beginning of the layer, double click, select Protected Region, and drag the end of the region to the 1 second mark using the right handle. Protected region markers behave the same as other comp markers, except that when you nest a composition with protected regions, those markers cannot be modified. They're essentially locked in place. Let's also double click on this out marker, select protected region, and drag the right handle to the end of the timeline. Go back out to our main comp and you'll see that those markers did not update with protected regions. Right click on the layer, select Markers, Update Markers from Source, and now the markers and protected regions have been updated. This tip is especially useful if you have a ton of markers in a comp that have been modified. Move these markers around in any configuration. Go back out to the main comp, right click on the layer, and select Markers, Update Markers from Source, and you're good to go. So, if you're ever working with markers inside of a pre-comp and make adjustments to those markers, remember to use Markers, Update Markers from Source, and you'll save a ton of time. We'll be right back.